until you get kicked out.
This second class, a lot of different types and kinds as you go ahead and study these sheep out here. And so what you need to do is break down the pieces and what they offer. I think in terms of group potential, the ewe lamb that's going to win the class certainly offers a lot in terms of rib cage, really opened up in terms of her skeleton. And as you study her on her top side, certainly one that offers plenty of muscle, plenty of dimension. She does get a much piecier in terms of her look, a little bit bolder in her shoulder, and wants to break down in that top line just a little bit. But in terms of adding up the pieces, I think she offers the most good. Congratulations to the young lady. As you come out to the sheep in second, one that just truly looks like a ewe here. One that's really good in terms of her top side shape, really good in terms of her frame and her length of body. Certainly one in terms of growth potential, I think offers a lot. One for me, I would like to correct just a notch in terms of her hip, widen her up from her hooks to prunes there, and certainly open her up at her base just a notch. One that falls just a notch short in terms of her muscle when you compare her to our class winner, but certainly one that we like in terms of her profile. So get into the sheep that are going to come out next in third and fourth and fifth here. Certainly ones that are more similar in terms of their type and kind. I do like the muscle structure quite a bit better in the sheep in third here. But one for me, I would like to see just a notch better off of her foot. like to correct her just a notch in terms of her hip as you get her out here. But certainly one that offers a lot in terms of her muscle potential. One that's really striking from the side is going to be the U-Lan that's going to come out next. So the young man gets a good job, does a good job getting her set up here. One for me wants to break down in terms of her loin. Like to open her up just a notch in terms of her fore rib shape. But certainly one that's really good in terms of her look. Young man's got her presented really nice out here today. The sheep that are come out next, really good in terms of their rib shape. Just that's overcompensating for the fact that they get a little bit rounder in their hip, a little bit straighter up through their shoulder, but certainly ones that offer a lot. The ones that are going to finish out the class today, really like to open them up in terms of their skeleton, see a little bit more in terms of their topside shape, but a good class.
Purples in that class going to Keely Hickson and Courtney Frank. They will be coming back for our crossbred U-Lam final, along with Savannah Kostecki, Sydney Kostecki, and Brandon Wyring.
I think five that are really representative of the type and kind that we like to see out in the industry right now. U-Lambs that offer plenty of muscle and dimension, but they also combine the rib cage and the breed potential to go ahead and go back and be a progressive U in any operation here. And I think there's two that put together a lot of good things out here. I'm going to let what I said in class stand. But I think five sheep that deserve, very deserving for a spot out here today, I'll go out and select your grand reserve.
Sydney Kostecki with Grand and Savannah Kostecki with Reserve, and they will be coming back for our overall Grand and Reserve for crossbred U's. So we have our crossbred U 1 to 2 year old class, Anne-Marie Sowers, Ashlyn Nye, Brandon Wyring, Brett Swartz, Autumn Sutton, Braden Cooney, Leah Nelson, Madeline Warren, and Avery Uglis.
well, and that's going to be the young ladies here on the far end here. One for me that certainly puts the most good together. She's extremely striking on the side. I love how she puts her rib cage and her muscle and her look together. I think that's an incredibly good one to start us off here. Young ladies, you that's going to come out next, one that certainly follows her in terms of her rib and body shape. Certainly a lot of femininity as you study her up through her front one third. One for me that I'd like to see track just a notch better off of her rear too. She wants to drop in her hip just a notch. I'd like to see her just a little bit more opened up in terms of her fore rib, but certainly more in terms of femininity and look. Puts a lot of good together. Young ladies did a nice job with her. You that's going to come out next, really good in terms of her muscle shape, really powerful in terms of her hip, and as you study her from behind. And for me, I'd like to touch her up just a notch better in terms of her shoulder and how her breastplate comes into her body. I think if we run her the opposite direction, I think that would do a lot of good for her look, but certainly one that fits the bill in terms of muscle shape and quality. Young ladies, you that's going to come out next, certainly one that she does an incredible job getting this one stuck. She's always the most ready out here, which I like to see. She knows exactly where that sheet needs to be. And when you get her on the profile, certainly one that's really striking from the side. Just gets a notch BC in her look, a little bit bolder up in terms of her shoulder. Wants to dip down just a little bit in terms of her groin. I think if we smooth that one up, she certainly could be a top contender to the young ladies that are nice job with her. Young man, she's going to come out next. Super powerful in terms of her top side shape. Really muscular as you study her through her back and over her loin. I think that all compensates for the fact she's not quite as smooth as she transitioned from her profile. I'd like to see her just a notch leveler. I'd like to bring her up just a notch in terms of her shoulder and how her front one third ties into her body. But certainly one of the powerful use in this class. Young man's done a nice job. She's going to round out the class a little bit further in terms of their condition. I'd like to see them a notch better in terms of their skeleton. How they handle their back one third, certainly a really good class. Congratulations.
Three purples in this class going to Ashley Nye, Madeline Warren, and Autumn Sutton. Ashley Nye and Madeline Warren will be back for the overall crossbred new grand reserve. Crossbred U, 2 years and older, class one. We have Amarie Sowers, Ashby Hall, Charlie Swartz, Gus Turner, Braden Cooney, Brent Wildeborg, Courtney Frank, Leah Nelson, and Colin Cox. Thank you.
underneath. I think two sheep that are very similar and they offer a lot of quality both in their right regard. The ewe that's going to go ahead and start us off, super powerful in terms of her rib and body shape. I love how square and dimensional she is in terms of her hip structure. And wanting to get her on the side, certainly good in terms of her look. I had to critique her, like to change her just a notch, how her neck ties in to her front one-third, but certainly one to try in terms of her power, her rib, and body shape. It's a really good one to go ahead and start us off. The sheep that's going to come in second here, very similar to her in terms of her typing. Wants to get a little bit more tubular when you see her out on the side here, but certainly one that offers a lot in terms of rib and power. Really good in terms of the shape right behind her shoulder. One for me, I'd like to stouten up just a notch in terms of her skeleton. I'd like to see her just a little bit better in terms of her body shape, but two really good ewes to go ahead and start us off. Young man's ewe going to come out next in third. Certainly one that you like in terms of her power. One for me that's really opened up as you study her on the bottom side of her skeleton. One for me that wants to get a little bit bolder in terms of her shoulder shape. As you study her on the top side of her skeleton, I'd like to layer in just a little bit neater at the top of her shoulder, and I certainly think that would help her look on the side. But certainly one in terms of brood potential, one that's really good in terms of her rib and body shape. Young lady, she's going to come out next. Really feminine as you study her on the profile. I love the look and the balance that sheep puts together here. In terms of her topside shape, she wants to get a little bit sharper as you study her in terms of her rack and over her loin. I like to open her up just a little bit in terms of her skeleton, but one in terms of balance you really, really like. Really stylish sheep out here. The next two sheep that are going to come out next, certainly some give and take in that pair, just in terms of how they're put together. I like the femininity and balance of the young man's ewe that's going to come out next here. Just a little bit more feminine as you study her from her front one third. It's quite a bit leveler as you study her down her top. It's certainly a good pair that comes up next. Three sheep that are going to round out the class here, just a little bit further along in terms of their condition. I would like to see them a notch better in terms of their muscle shape and their balance, but a really good class. Let's give these kids a hand.
In that class, we have Sydney Costecki and Colin Cox receiving purples, and they will be back for our Grand Reserve Crossbred Ewe. Our next class is Crossbred Ewe with Lamb Aside. We have Anne-Marie Sowers, Sydney Costecki, Charlie Swartz, Gus Turner, Nolan Courtney, Madeline Gorman, Colin Cox, Abby Cox, and Ashby Hall.
Thank you.
Dual Championship Crown.
Yeah.
for the Cross Rugby Championship. And Sydney will be back later for the UFMSI Basket Show. Ashlyn Nye and Madeline Warren with Crossbred Ewes, 1 to 2 years old. Sydney Kostecki and Colin Cox with Crossbred Ewes, 2 years and older. And Sydney Kostecki and Madeline Warren with Crossbred Ewes with Grand Ossetia.
And we'll put them back in their pen.
Deck, we have the Crossbred Ram Lambs, including with Sydney Kostecki, Ashby Hall, Aspen Courtney, Brandon Wyron, and Courtney Frank. You guys are on deck.
Held by Colin right here in the middle. So then we're to our eight, or our U's with lands aside. So Keely and Autumn are holding two of the three, and the third is in the ULAM championship class. And the reserve is Manny set here with the yearling U, who was reserve with a lamb. If you draw that all out, we'd appreciate it, because it took us a few minutes to put it together. Congratulations, guys.
For everybody, if your vehicle is parked along the fence north of the llama barn, it needs to be moved ASAP, please, because we have open beef coming in with trucks and trailers. If it's not moved soon, it will be towed. Thank you.
Thank you.
your class. On the deck, we have Crossbred Man, 1 to 2 years old, Brandon Wyland, and Adam Warren on deck.
Muscle and dimension and balance. It's going to be the young man's ram. He's going to go ahead and win the cross today. one for me that you really like in terms of his rib shape. The length of muscle that he has from his last rib back is really amazing, and I love that extra power that he offers in terms of his topside shape. I would like to fix him just a notch in terms of how he handles his gear too. Like to level him out through his dock, and that's where the ram in second is actually going to have the advantage here. I love the length and the skeleton of the blue sheep. Certainly one that puts together a lot of good in terms of his frame. One for me I'd like to see just a notch stouter. Like to see him just a notch better in terms of his rib shape and through the rear third of his body, but certainly a really nice pair that we have out here. Congratulations.
Brandon Wyron with the purple in that class, and Brandon and Madeline, you will both be back for the crossbred champion ram class. Our next class is crossbred ram, 2 years and older, with Brandon Wyron and Gus Turner. For our next class to be on deck, crossbred ram lamb winners Courtney Frank and Brandon Wyron, and I'm crossbred ram 1 to 2 years old, Brandon Wyron and Madeline Warren. You guys are on deck. Gus Turner with the purple in that class, and we'll keep you two in the ring for our crossbred champion ram. We'll be adding Courtney Frank, Brandon Wyron, Brandon Wyron again, and Madeline Warren to these two.
Thank you.
Judge, this is your class. On deck, we will have Hampshire Ewelambs, Brooklyn Bell, Montana Grant, Savannah Kostecki, Sydney Kostecki, Casey Grant, Brandon Wyron, and Autumn Sutton. You guys are on deck with your Hampshire Ewelambs. Congratulations to Courtney Frank with our Grand Champion Crossbred Ram and Brandon Wyron with the Reserve Champion Crossbred Ram. And both of you two will need to be coming back at the end of the show for our overall breeding sheet. Our next class is Hampshire Ewelambs with Brooklyn Bell, Montana Grant, Savannah Kostecki, Sydney Kostecki, Casey Grant, Brandon Wyron, and Autumn Sutton. Judge, this is your class. On deck, we have Hampshire Ewe, 1 to 2 years old, Brandon Wyron, and Savannah Kostecki. You guys are on deck.
Yeah.
sort of off here. I think the quality runs deep all the way through. Unfortunately for these two, they got stuck in a really powerful class, but I still think there's a lot of potential as they go on down the road here. They certainly have the right pieces to go on and be very competitive. So congratulations to all these exhibitors in here. As we study these top four here over on the far side of the ring, certainly a couple different ways that you can go. When you start to break down the pieces, everything they put together, for me, that's one that puts together a lot of good. That's going to be the young ladies you down here to go ahead and win the class. One thing that you love in terms of her side and her balance and her profile, really tucked up neat in terms of her chest floor, really opened up in terms of her fore rib and rear rib. Certainly one that puts together a lot of power, a lot of dimension. She's got that freshness all the way through, so I think that's a really good place to start. So we go ahead and go through here just in terms of these next three, certainly ones that you like in terms of their skeleton and how they're put together. And I think when you study them here on the profile, they're all very similar in terms of their type and kind. I'm going to go ahead and leave them how they're standing here, but very similar in terms of their shape. Young ladies, you that's going to come out next, wants to get a little bit deeper in terms of her chest floor. I like to see her just a notch better in terms of how her loin ties into her hip. When you get your hands on her, that's one that's really fresh in terms of her topside muscle. Really like the balance and the rib shape that she brings to the table here. Certainly a really good one to follow our class winner. One that follows her very similarly is going to be the young ladies here in third. One that I do like in terms of her structure, a lot of stoutness. When you study her on the side, wants to get a little bit deeper as you study her through her front one third. I like to run her the opposite direction. I think that would make her a lot more competitive, but certainly one that offers a lot of quality out here. Young man Z that's going to come out next. One in terms of just her youth potential, she's the one that looks the most mature, the most offering out here just in terms of her rib shape, how opened up she is in terms of her fore rib. I really like that about her in terms of her skeleton and how she's opened up. I like to see her just a notch more feminine, refined through her front one third, level her out through her dock, and I think that would certainly help her. But a really deep class. Congratulations to all these kids.
Congratulations to our four purples going to Savannah Kostecki, Sydney Kostecki, Casey Grant, and Brandon Wyman. Savannah and Sydney, you guys will be back for our Hampshire Champion U class. Our next class is Hampshire U, 1 to 2 years old, Brandon Wyman and Savannah Kostecki. Judge, this is your class. On deck, we have Hampshire U, 2 years and older, Courtney Frank.
Side shape, so she's easy with you and have a pretty good player.
Our next class is Courtney Frank with her Hampshire U, 2 years and older. On deck, we have Hampshire U with Lana Sy, Savannah Kostecki, and Courtney Frank. You guys are on deck. Congratulations to Courtney Frank for Sydney Purple. Our next class is Hampshire U with Lana Sy, Savannah Kostecki, and Courtney Frank. Savannah Kostecki and Brandon Myron with their Hampshire U 1 to 2 years, and Courtney Frank with their Hampshire U 2 years and older. Congratulations to Savannah Kostecki and Courtney Frank, both receiving purples. We'll keep you guys in the ring for the Hampshire Champion U, and we'll be adding Savannah Kostecki and Sydney Kostecki with their Hampshire U Lambs, Savannah Kostecki and Brandon Wyron with their Hampshire U 1 to 2 years old, and Courtney Frank with their Hampshire U 2 years and older. Thank you. Judge, this is your class. On deck, we have Brandon Wyden with his Hampshire Ram Whale. Congratulations to Savannah Kostecki on the Grand Champion Hampshire U and Sydney Kostecki on Reserve Champion Hampshire U. Judge, this is your class. On deck, we have Suffolk U Lambs.
Congratulations
to Brandon Wyrie on receiving a purple and having the Nottingham, Hampshire, Rye. Our next class is Brandon Wyron with his Suffolk U. This is your class. On deck, we have Suffolk U, the clan at side. Anne-Marie Sowers and Alexa Marzer are on deck. Thank you.
better in terms of her topside shape and her condition. I think that would certainly help her as you study her from the topside of her skeleton, but a nice entry. Congratulations to the MVP.
Is something that Sauer, Emory Sowers, and Alexa Moxer. This is your class. On deck, we have the Suffolk Champion U class, Brandon Wyron with his Suffolk UN, Amory Sowers and Brandon Wyron with their Suffolk U 1 to 2 years, and Amory Sowers with their Suffolk U 2 years. Congratulations to Alexa Marcer on receiving a purple, and we will keep both of you guys in the wing for a Suffolk Champion U class. We will be adding Brandon Wyron with his Suffolk U man, Amory Sowers and Brandon Wyron with their Suffolk U 1 to 2 years old, and Amory Sowers with her Suffolk U 2 years and older. Alexa, you will need to stay till the end of the show for the overall U with Lamb at side class. Judge, this is your class. On deck, we have Avery Ubles with her Suffolk Ram, 1 to 2 years old. Congratulations to Brandon Wyler on Grand Champion Suffolk U and Reserve Champion Suffolk U.
Young Lady's brought a really nice single entry out here today. Certainly in terms of its framework, he towers over both of us. The one that you like just in terms of his skeleton, extremely long body. And I love how his neckties into the top of his shoulder, really long, tall front and sheath. For me, I'd like to see him just a notch better right behind his shoulder. Like to level him out in terms of his dock, but certainly one that you like in terms of his frame and skeleton. Young Lady's done a nice job.
Congratulations to AJ Ubles on a purple. You will be back for our Suffolk Champion Ram class. Up next, we have Brandon Wyron with his Suffolk Ram, 2 years old. Suffolk Champion Ram class.
the skeleton. I love how wide he is as you study him from his hip out to his dock. One for me that you really like in terms of his rib shape. For me, I'd like to see his front leg modify just the notch in terms of his structure. Tuck him up just a bit in terms of his chest floor and see his neck tie in better at the top of his shoulder. It was certainly a really good entry. Congratulations.
Congratulations to Brandon Wyron on receiving a purple. We'll add Avery Wilson to the ring for our Suffolk Champion Ram class. Judge, this is your class. On deck, we have Any Other Breed Ulam with Savannah Kostecki, Sydney Kostecki, Lila Miyake, and Autumn Sutton. You guys are on deck. Suffolk Ram and Avery Ublis on Reserve Champion Suffolk Ram. You will both be back later for our overall Grand Champion breeding sheet. Up next, we have Any Other Breed Ulam with Savannah Kostecki, Sydney Kostecki, Lila Miyake, and Autumn Sutton. Judge, this is your class. On deck, we have Nolan Courtney with his Any Other Breed U, 2 years and older.
Really unique pair of Any Other Breed ewe lambs here, and I think both of them are really good in terms of their balance and the quality that they bring out here today. Certainly when you start to break them down and you put them next to each other, a little bit different just in terms of how they're put together. I love the rib and body shape and the power of the young ladies that's going to be on the left here. One for me that's really good in terms of her freshness. Really neat when you get her on the side and the young lady gets her stuck. Certainly offers a really nice look. I love how she transitions from her forefront down into her rear ribbon flank. Certainly a lot of good to offer there. And the young lady's sheep next is going to be really striking. One that's really cool marked, one that really catches your eye. For me, it gets a little bit more too good in terms of her look. I'd like to see her just a notch fresher as you study her over her loin. Level her out just a notch in terms of her dock, but two really high quality sheep. Young lady, you're going to be first. Young lady, you're going to be second. Congratulations to both of you.
Congratulations to Sydney Costecki on Grand Champion, any other breed U, and Autumn Sutton on Reserve Champion, any other breed U. Our next class is Adelaide Sutton with her any other breed Ramway.
That the young lady has. In terms of his Icelandic, she's certainly one that you really like in terms of his fore rib and his flank. Really good in terms of his wool quality here. I think the young lady's done a really nice job, and I really love to see some variety as we get out here in our breeding show. So congratulations. She's going to be your champion and any other ram, and is going to be your first place animal in the wool division. Congratulations to her.
Congratulations to Adelaide Sutton on her Grand Champion Any Other Breed Ram and Grand Champion Any Other Breed Wool Sheep. Up next, we have our crossbred Ewe with Lamb at Side, our Hampshire Ewe with Lamb at Side, and Suffolk Ewe with Lamb at Side champions. For our best in show, Ewe with Lamb at Side, we have Sydney Costecki with her crossbred Ewe with Lamb at Side, Savannah Costecki with her Hampshire Ewe with Lamb at Side, and Alexa Marxer with her Suffolk Ewe with Lamb at Side. Thank you. on deck, we have our Grand Champion U class. This consists of Ashlyn Nye with her Crossbred Champion U, Sydney Kostecki with her Reserve Champion U, Sydney Kostecki with her Hampshire Reserve U, Savannah Kostecki with her Hampshire Champion U, Brandon Wyron with his Champion Suffolk U, Brandon Wyron with his Reserve Champion Suffolk U, Sydney Kostecki with her Any Other Breed Champion U, and Autumn Sutton with her Any Other Breed Reserve Champion U. Congratulations to Sydney Kostecki on the Best in Show, You with Lamb Aside. Our next class is our overall Champion U. We have Ashlyn Nye with her Crossbred Champion U, Sydney Kostecki with her Crossbred Reserve Champion U, Savannah Kostecki with her Hampshire Champion U, Sydney Kostecki with her Hampshire Reserve Champion U, Brandon Wyron with his Suffolk Champion U, Brandon Wyron with his Suffolk Reserve Champion U, Sydney Kostecki with her Any Other Breed Champion U, and Autumn Sutton with her Any Other Breed Reserve Champion U.
Thank you.
probably a lot of quality as we get out here into your champion dry fruity ewes, and I think I'm very proud to have all these ones standing before me here, and I hope you guys see the quality and certainly the competitiveness that everyone's brought today. Certainly really good in terms of their breed divisions. Four really good class winners here, and certainly the ones that are going to follow them have every right to be out here as well. I'm going to let the comments stand in their classes and divisions today, but very proud to have these ones before me here. I'll go and select your champion and reserve you. Congratulations to all the exhibitors.
Congratulations to Ashlyn Nye on the Grand Champion Breeding U and Savannah Kostecki on Reserve Champion Breeding U. You guys will both be coming back after the next class for the overall Grand Champion Breeding Sheep. Our next class is our Grand Champion Rams. We have Courtney Frank with her crossbred Grand Champion Ram. Brandon Wyrink with his crossbred reserve champion ram. Brandon Wyrink with his Hampshire champion ram. Brandon Wyrink with his Suffolk champion ram. And Avery Ublis with her Suffolk reserve champion ram. So, Adelaide Sugden with her Any Other Breed Ram.
Together a lot of things out here at Bronze Lake.
congratulations to Courtney Frank on our Grand Champion Breeding Ram. She is a champion breeding ram. We'll bring you to Ashlyn Nye and Savannah Kostecki for our overall Grand Champion Breeding Sheep.
Bye.